1997, in this very office, that Dave took a chance on a balding, fat, white, chubby guy with roots in the Mac. I'll never forget my interview. I sat over here in this chair and Dave looked at me and said, "We've got to find a way to kick you in the boat." From our fun times together, like holding each other up after a few too many cocktails in Central Michigan at our Mac meetings, to our impromptu staff meetings over at Jake's, and to the many days that I spent with Dave sweating to death on the sidelines, and those quiet moments where he told me that everything would be okay, Dave was more than a boss. He was a friend. For over 12 years, we worked together and faced many challenges, but I always knew Dave was in my corner. He continued that tradition set forth by former head athletic trainer Jim Nice and established a culture around here that still holds true today.
Hi, Dave, and all those that they're in Toledo tonight. On behalf of Cornell, Cool, Steck, Yost, Brian, Bruce, and Otter, we got a bunch of Toledo Rockets here. Really honored to be asked to say a few words to you, Dave, and certainly the great relationship that we had in those 10 years that we were there. Between you and I, we really handled all the medical issues. Sedamia, Frogamini, Cruz, you know, they were guys that just kind of got in the way a lot. And all kidding aside, it was great working with you. And I hope I wasn't too harsh when we first got there. I mean, we certainly went through an awful lot. You've had an impact on many, many people, and I don't think you don't even know the impact that you've had. And you know, I will not get judged by winning games, and you will not get judged by how many people you've helped. But the people that you have touched and the people that you've impacted, there are thousands out there, and that's a great tribute to you. You're a good guy, you know. I remember I kept asking if guys are going to be ready, or if this guy's going to be ready, this guy's sore, and you said, "Well, we'll give him a little medicine, and see what, so we'll get him." So you gave him some Tylenol, which was great, and fixed them all up. But you did a great job, and love you, buddy. God bless you. Take care.
Hi, Dave. This is Nick Saban. I just wanted to send you a message to tell you how much we appreciated the great job that you did for us when we were at the University of Toledo. That was our first head coaching job. You were certainly someone who impacted us in a very positive way in helping us have success, not only at the University of Toledo, but for many years to come. And it's never been forgotten, and we certainly appreciate it. Your professionalism, the way you went about your work, has always been something that we have really respected and emulated. And you know, we're hopeful that everything goes well for you and your family. Your legacy is certainly going to be something that a lot of people are going to remember because of the kind of person you were and the kind of professional you were as a trainer, and the great job that you did in developing relationships with players, coaches, and people that had the opportunity to be around you. Our thoughts and prayers are with you. We wish you the very best. And like I always say here, roll Tide, but I'm going to say roll Dave. Thanks.
Earlier this year, I chose the theme, Making a Difference, for my current staff. I asked Dave for his thoughts on this matter. There's no better way for me to explain how much this program meant to him and how much he means to me than for me to share those thoughts with you now. Thank you.
24 years, Dave Huffstetler, committed to the University of Toledo, made a significant impact on the lives of many. Although time may change a lot of things, the value of his commitment never wavered. David, on behalf of the entire University of Toledo sports medicine family, thank you. Thank you for sharing your knowledge, your leadership, and your, importantly, your friendship with all of us. As we end this portion of our program, please allow me to take you down a trip on memory lane. From the bottom of my heart, thank you for your friendship, thank you for your commitment to Rocket Athletics, and most importantly, thank you for being you. On behalf of the entire department, go Rockets.
She packed my bags last night, pre-flight. 0 hour, 9 a.m. And I'm gonna be high as a kite by then. I miss the earth so much, I miss my wife. It's lonely out in space on such a timeless flight. Touchdown brings me round again to find I'm not the man they think I am at home. Oh no, 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 I'm a rocket man. Rocket man, burning out his fuse out of every home. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time till touchdown brings me round again. There's no one there.